Convection in water. Prepare a small glass bottle, a stopper, with two plastic tubings, a large container, and some ink. Fill the large container with cold water. Fill the small glass bottle with hot water. Add 4 to 5 drops of ink into the hot water. Fit the stopper tight into the bottle. Put the bottle into the container while holding your finger over the end of the tubing. Remove your finger. Observe the water in the bottle and the container.